saying I'm not too good at putting into words just how much I actually love you. As your husband, I will do my best to show you how much I love you. By my actions, I promise to treat you however I should be treated every day. I vow to love you and only you as my wife. I want to be yours forever. I do not want to share you anymore, so after today, we are one as I am yours. You are mine. I love you, Sydney Michael, forever and always.
Now for my vow to you. I promise to choose to love you each and every day, even when it's hard. I promise to help keep our relationship centered on Christ, that we may fulfill this will and calling for our lives each and every day. I vow to always be there for you through thick and thin, and to never give up on you. You are my best friend, and today I give myself to you, and the only and forever. I promise to honor you and to always hold you, and to love you each and every night until the highest regard. I love you, and I can't wait to see you and go on our honeymoon together. I love you, future wife.